Hello everyone and welcome to an RTC TV sports event here out at Blackhear Sports Complex. We're watching youth soccer where the green team is taking on the light blue team. I want to say blue team, but that would have been the same exact as the other game that we just covered, so we'll go with light blue. I'm here with Gage Messersmith.
Hey.
How you doing, Gage?
I'm doing very good. How about you?
Doing very good. His voice did not crack this time.
I practiced a couple of times before.
Yeah, he was practicing. Anyways, good evening out here for youth soccer. I wouldn't play soccer in this, but it's so windy, and I don't like wind, but these kids don't seem to mind it. So green team kicking off from their goal area, and blue team with a stop. Possibly getting a goal here, but green team plays good defense. The green team going for the goal.
Oh.
Ooh, hits the side of the goal and bounces out. Real close to a goal there for the green team.
It was very close.
Very, very close. We got some sunshine, Gage. Those sunglasses are going to come into use.
I know.
Blue team with a kick from their goal. Green team already getting control of the ball and possibly getting a goal here. Oh, hitting the side of the goal again. So they've had two very good attempts at scoring here. And blue hits it out of bounds on the sideline.
That was a hard kick.
Oh, yeah. That thing flew. Do not want to get in a kicking competition with him.
Yeah, me neither.
But I thought you were the best. Best kicker ever. Change your mind. He's over here grinning. Good battle back and forth between blue and green here. Playing hard. Playing safe. Not near as many trips and falls as we saw in the other game here today.
Yeah. I think these kids are a little older.
Yep.
Future high school soccer players.
Yep. Got some future Z's here. Honing their skills.
Nice big word.
Oh, yeah. I went to college, Gage. You don't remember? I know it was a long time ago. I graduated like May 2016.
Yeah.
And it's like May 2016 today.
I know.
It's been a while.
Oh.
Ooh.
Another close goal.
Green team is getting robbed by that goal. Green team to kick the ball.
Get in there!
Still no goals for the team, for either team.
Got a substitute.
And blue will be subbing in number 5.
Blue, don't be scared to get in there and kick that ball. Hustle, hustle!
Good kick by blue, getting it to the other side of the field. Some back and forth here, and it eventually goes out of bounds on blue team. So green will be kicking.
I feel like that green player is on it today.
Oh, yeah.
That was a perfect pass and a score.
He was on top of that. That quick reaction, grabbing that ball out of bounds and then kicking it across the field was a great play. He was able to set his team up for a goal there. Good job by the goalie for the green team. So blue will be kicking the ball here at the center line in the first period still?
Yeah.
Get in there, blue, don't wait. Go.
Green in control of the ball. Gets it across the field and this kid may score another. I believe that's the second goal.
It was.
By this kid here. I think that's number 7. Or number 1. Blue kicking from the center line again. Good kick there by the blue team. And it bounces up and hits a player. Not sure what was called there. I believe they're going to do a re-kick, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, we've got a re-kick by the blue team. And really close to getting a score here, but I think it may end up going out of bounds. Good defense by the green team.
Very good defense.
They almost created a little wall of little feet, you know?
Yeah. Perfect pass.
Get up there.
Ooh.
Hey, Blue, don't wait. Go.
Pass.
Green in control. This is number one who has scored multiple goals this game.
Oh, my.
And we've got another goal.
Blue, you can't stop. You want the ball, you got to keep going for it.
This green team is doing a great job so far.
Yeah.
Both teams doing a good job, though. Great sportsmanship on both ends of this on the field.
It's gonna go out of bounds again.
On the green team, so blue team will throw it in to their side. Try to make a play here and get their first goal of the game. Once again, this is Chris Messersmith and Gage Messersmith.
Oh.
From RTC TV.
How was that not?
That looked pretty dangerous there.
Mm-hmm.
Seems to be okay. He's walking off the field. Good hard play by number three on the blue team. Tough kid there.
Yeah.
Zane, move. Zane, what are you doing?
So play will continue on the field here. Blue team in control. Trying to get it to their side of the field, but green playing great defense. So out on blue team, green's gonna throw it in and have a good shot for a goal here. So Gage, you being a professional hacky sacker, what kind of similarities do you see in soccer? I mean, other than kicking.
Well, you see, soccer and hacky sack are very competitive.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one.
Yeah.
Honestly, I didn't even think of anything other than kicking, but you got me. Even though you couldn't tell me how you win in hacky sack, which...
You just gotta kick it until somebody misses.
Oh.
And that person's out.
Gotcha.
Yep.
So that's the end of the first period here. Youth soccer out at Black Hair Sports Complex. You're watching RTC TV. Okay, here we go with the second period of youth soccer. Green versus blue. You're watching RTC TV with Chris Messersmith and Gage Messersmith.
Hi.
Both teams playing a good game so far. Good clean game.
Good sportsmanship.
Good sportsmanship. Hard playing. And all around good attitudes. Most important thing is that these kids just have a good time, have fun, try to learn something. Whoa, that was a nice hard kick. Solid kick by number three here. I believe that's, his name's Grant.
Grant, you're supposed to celebrate after you score. I want to see a back handspring.
We've got some, I was going to say we've got some requests for a celebration, and we got it there with that back handspring.
Why wasn't that a direct kick?
Oh, And it looks like they're not going to count that goal because it was a direct kick out of bounds. Second period here for youth soccer, green versus blue. I believe blue just kicked it out of bounds there, so green's gonna have a chance to throw it in and make a play.
It's a Reek throw. Grant, give it to Reed. This is your coach. Reed, you're going this way. You're going this way with it.
So Reed will be throwing the ball in to his side so that they can try and make a play. Green plays good defense here. Mm-hmm. He was able to make a stop.
Throw it, Chris. Throw it, Chris.
Now we're over by Green's scoring. Good defense by Grant there, but he loses it, fumbles it, and Green had possession for a second. And they get it back. Close to a goal there. Oh, did that go in?
I don't think so.
Nope. There was a missed goal there. So blue will be kicking off from their goal area. Here in the second period. And the ball goes out on the blue team.
It means somebody else has to touch it before it can go in the goal. So a lot of times you'll see somebody like just touch the ball or just roll it over, and then somebody else will come up and kick it. So it's an indirect kick. So what he's saying is that there are no such things as kicks in this game.
Green team throws the ball in here at midfield, and they weren't able to get anywhere with it, but they did get the ball back. They're going to throw it in again to their side. And blue plays good defense, gets the ball back over to theirs.
Else. That's why they kicked it down here, because Grant kicked it, and the fact that it went over the end line, it went into the goal, but because it wasn't touched by anybody else, it more or less just went out of bounds. So the result was...
And the blue team's going to throw it in, see what they can do with this possession. It goes out of bounds, the green team is going to throw it in. And they're going to... Ooh, took a hard kick right to the head.
Helped your nose, it looks
I think he's doing okay though. It's good defense. So Green will get a free kick, and I'm guessing he's just going to boot it over by the goal area where they're going to see if they can score off of this. Oh, fooled me. And the ball goes out of bounds on the corner here.
Yeah.
So blue will be kicking out of their goal area. Good hard kick by the blue team. Green plays solid defense usually and gets the ball back to the other side. Some fumbling going on. Good boot there by the blue team again.
Mm-hmm.
Both teams playing a good quarter here, or period. I don't think we've had any goals this period, have we, Gage?
I don't think so. We just had a lot of goals last period.
Don't believe so. Green nearly getting another score, but it rolls out of bounds to the left of the goal. So blue will be kicking out of their goal area once again.
Yep.
There's Grant with the kick, good kick to midfield. Good job. And the ball goes out of bounds on the blue team. So Green will throw in over to their scoring area. And I believe they, great defense there.
Very good.
I love pressing the handball.
And it's interesting to see these kids versus the game we just watched before this, how well they've got, how much better they understand this game.
Yeah.
Shows you how quick these coaches teach them some of the basic concepts of the sport. And how fast these kids can actually pick up on that stuff.
Yeah, sooner or later, the younger ones are going to learn just like these kids did.
That's right. Good kick here by Blue on a good run. Green plays solid defense as always and
scores
gets a
again.
Score. Good score there by the Green team.
Sounds like we got 30 seconds until the end of the period.
Yeah, and we got we were going to have a Blue sub, but I think they're going to call her back because of the time constraint.
Yeah.
Gets their kick from midfield. And they're just hanging back here, ready to play D. And that's going to mark the end of the second period.
Very good game.
Very good game so far between the Blue youth soccer team and the Green youth soccer team. We want to thanks everyone for watching. And we will take a break here at the end of the second period, and we'll be back for the third. I'm Chris Messersmith with Gage Messersmith on RTC TV.
Hi.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the third period of this youth soccer game. I'm Chris Messersmith and with Gage Messersmith from RTC TV, and we are off with the third period.
Hi.
Between the Green team and the Blue team.
You see, Chris, I bet you wish that you had sunglasses right now.
You know, I could really use some right now, even though I'm not looking into the sun. I'm looking away from it, but...
You know what I'm doing? I'm looking into it. So I got sunglasses.
Why aren't you watching the game, dude?
Hello. It's called multitasking.
How many eyes do you have?
According to some people, 4 eyes.
That's your nickname for the rest of this... this event. Got 4 eyes here with me.
Coming this way now, Soph. Coming this way.
But good game so far by both teams. Both teams playing hard, good sportsmanship. Many players falling down and tripping. Shows good hard work. So Blue team will be kicking off from their side to try and make a run for a goal. Still making a push here, and Green team is able to get control.
Dude, you need to calm down.
Good battle here between Blue and Green.
Turn around, go in the other one.
Some tripping and falling, like we see. It's common to see when there's 6-7 people kicking the same ball at the same time. And Blue team throws it in over to their scoring side, trying to get a goal here. Green chasing it down. Ooh, good pass there by the Blue team. Unfortunately, it goes out of bounds for them. And I believe Green is going to get a throw in here. Or a kickoff, sorry. I'm still learning this game. What do they call it, soccer?
Yeah, it's called soccer.
Football in other countries?
Football.
Good hard kicks by both teams there. And Green will throw in. Good hard play. towards midfield, and we've got Green
scores
with the score. Number one, he has had multiple goals throughout this game. Good job by number one Green. So we'll go back to the center line where the blue team will kick out. Oh, and I think the green team accidentally grabbed the ball with his hands, which...
Not allowed to do.
Which I would do. I mean, when I play football, I grab the ball, so...
Yeah, but this isn't football.
Oh, yeah, it's soccer. I keep forgetting.
Yeah.
So blue is going to have a free shot at a goal where the green team is lining up to wall. And they were unsuccessful with that. Green team kicks it all the way across the field to try and prevent a goal from the blue team. And the blue team pushing it right back across. Making some good momentum here. But green team always fighting back with some good defense. I'm sure you guys can hear that wind picking up pretty heavy. Not my favorite weather to play in, but...
Feels good.
It's not my event to play in. Although it does look pretty fun, I'll say.
Yeah. Another kid's shoe fell off.
Minus all the running. Like, you know, we can get rid of that. I haven't done that in a few years.
Yeah.
Looks like Green will be kicking the ball in. They're right by their goal, or their scoring area. They may be able to get a goal depending on how they execute this possession here. But blue plays good defense, able to get it back across the field where their goalie was able to return it. And another green goal. I believe that was number one again. No, number seven. Good job by number seven on the green team. So blue kicking off from the center line and it goes straight out of bounds. So green will be kicking off from their goal area. Goes out on the green team.
Mm-hmm.
So blue throwing in from their side of the field. Looking to get a goal here. News earlier that the periods are
eight minutes
apiece. So, and that's a running clock. So we've got four eight-minute periods, totaling 32-minute game, with the breaks in between. Do they call them periods or quarters?
Quarters.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Because in high school soccer, it would be two periods of 20 minutes. I wasn't sure if they would still call them periods for these guys, so they can get used to the term. Because you know, if you play baseball and you call it a quarter, you're in trouble.
Yeah.
You know what baseball is?
Kind of.
You don't know, do you?
No.
They're innings. And we'll go out of bounds on the green team, where blue will rush to pass it in to his team. we had an early throw, so he's going to retoss. Where green team is going to play good defense there. Able to make a run here. Possibly another goal coming for the green team. Some good footwork by number 7. But he
looks like it's going to be the end of the third quarter.
Is it the third quarter already?
Yep.
Okay, so you've heard it from Gage. We're at the end of the third period of youth soccer, green versus blue. And we'll be right back. This is Chris Messersmith with Gage Messersmith on RTC TV. So here we're back with the fourth period of youth soccer, green versus blue team. I'm Chris Messersmith with Gage Messersmith on RTC TV. Looks like blue is going to get a good kick there that rolls out of bounds. We've got Gage running the camera here tonight. How you doing, Gage?
Doing pretty good.
He's got his Ray-Bans on. Dealing with the sun well. Looks like green is going to kick out of their goal area. Maybe not. What are we doing here? Looks like we're throwing in. It may have been out on the green team. No, it's out on the blue team, and green will throw the ball in. They're going straight for a goal, and there's nothing in the way for them, so it looks like that's a score. Good score there by number, we don't know. He won't show us, his back. But good score there by him. I see some great potential athletes on the way. Little kicking around, tripping and falling, and green comes out with that. But blue playing solid defense here is able to make the stop and start moving it the other direction. And unfortunately, they kick it out of bounds. Where?
Let's go. This way, let's go, blue down here. What's up, Korea? Let's go.
Blue will be throwing the ball in right next to the goal. Very good, throw by Grant there. Gets it right next to the goal for his team to get a good shot at scoring. But there's nobody there for that that goal. Blue kicks it out of bounds to as a defensive play. It looks like. Beautiful day out here for some youth soccer, don't you say, Gage?
Yeah.
Yep.
All you have to do is make sure nobody gets past you.
I want to welcome everyone watching, if you haven't yet, to visit www.rtc4.com to check out our video archive, where we've got local sports, youth sports, middle school sports, and high school sports from around the area. So green with a good attempt here for a goal, but and it goes in. Looks like a goal there by the same kid with the last goal, which would be number 8. So we're here in the fourth period of this youth soccer game, green versus blue, out here at Blackadder Sports Complex. Great competition here by these youth kids. Great sportsmanship. Humble athletes. Looking forward to learning and adapting. Taking their skills to the next level.
Mm-hmm.
Like LeBron takes his talents to South Beach. right?
Sure.
Green again in scoring area, but the ball bounces out. I believe that bounced out on blue, maybe? But it's called out on green, so blue will get to kick out from their goal area. Good kick by the blue team. Good defense by the girl in green, number three. Sets her team up for another goal, but it ends up going out of bounds once again.
Other side, Matthew. Other side, buddy.
So green's going to be able to kick the ball right next to their goal, but it gets blocked by the blue team. Another setup by number one on the green team. He's able to get his teammates involved, but blue team is not letting down. They're not backing down. They're playing solid defense over here on this end.
Yeah.
You agree?
I agree.
We've got a sub here, number one for the blue team. And we may have an injury on the field. Just came out. That'd be Grant. Coming out due to an injury. Good hard kick by the blue team. It goes out of bounds though. And the green team will throw in near midfield towards their scoring area. Never mind. I think we were not ready. And here we are. Green team throwing in, trying to set up a play. Blue team making a good comeback. And the ball hits the referee and eventually goes out of bounds on the green team. Blue team throwing in here, trying to get an opportunity to get some points on the board. Still in the fourth period here, the game is probably nearing the end. Both teams playing hard through all four of these periods, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gage still rocking those Ray-Bans, even though it's almost 8 o'clock now.
So?
There's still a little bit of sunshine, though.
I can see
I'll
the
give
sunshine.
It to you. And the ball gets kicked out of bounds.
20 seconds.
Where...
Sounds like we got 20 seconds until the game's over.
That'd be the right call, Gage. We've got about 10-15 seconds left of the game. Blue team kicks it in from their area. And we'll see if anyone can score with this remaining time. And that's it. I think that would be the ball game. That's the end of the fourth period here.
Soccer game, not ball game. This isn't baseball.
Hey, there's a soccer ball on the field. That is a ball. So that's the end of our coverage here of tonight's contest between the youth soccer green team and the youth soccer blue team. We want to thank you all for watching. This has been Chris Messersmith and Gage Messersmith on RTC TV.
Hi.
Thank you.